Awesome! Let's read this together. Miss M's students threw paper planes and these are the results. This is a table, student, distance, and we see that Daniel, 200 centimeters, Raymond, 600 centimeters, and so on. Based on the information in the tables, complete the following sentences. Blank plane flew 8 meters. Okay, what are the keywords here? We need to find a plane that flew 8 meters. Blank and blank planes flew 11 meters combined. And last but not least, Raymond's plane flew meters than Daniel. So here, they're not telling us how much this Raymond's plane flew, but they want to compare with Daniel's plane. Let's start at number one. 8 meters, we have a problem. All the distances here are in centimeters and here we have meters. What do we do?
Convert the centimeters to meters. 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter.
Awesome! Okay, so let's convert these centimeters to meters. If 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter, do you see the relationship here? You just have to divide by 100, and what is the easiest way to do that? You eliminate the zeros.
Wasn't that easy? I hope you love the trick!
Let's convert all these into meters. 200 centimeters equals to 2 meters. 600 centimeters equals to 6 meters. 900 centimeters is the same as 9 meters. And 800 centimeters is the same as 8 meters. Based on the information, we need to find a plane that flew 8 meters. This is not it, this is not it, this is not it. It's Hazel's because her plane flew 8 meters.
Wow, that was easy.
Number two, we have to find two planes that combined, which means added, adds up to 11. So 2 plus 6 is 8, 2 plus 9, it's 11. So Daniel and Gabby's planes flew 11 meters combined.
Wow, that was easy. Wow.
Last but not least, we need to compare Raymond's plane with Daniel's plane. So Daniel's is 2 meters and Raymond 6 meters. Do you know how to get the difference?
Tip time! When you want to compare two numbers and find the difference, you need to subtract.
Let's do that. Let's put the biggest number before, which is Raymond's 6 meters minus Daniel 2 meters. And the answer is 4 meters. Raymond's plane flew 4 more meters than Daniel's.
I'm so proud of you! We solved this math mystery and found the correct answer!
Remember to like, subscribe, leave your comments, and share this video with other kids that are learning math.
Make sure you also check these other cool math videos where you can learn a lot of math.